Hello. Hanying Science Lab is a specialized manufacturing company for basic laboratory equipment. Let me introduce you to the electric furnace. The MF series is classified into 3 liters, 5 liters, 12 liters, and 14 liters according to the internal capacity. Electric furnaces are used for high temperature experiments and heat treatment. It is used for various purposes, such as new material developments, superconducting material experiments, ceramic sintering, heat treatment, melting of glass and metal, and molding sand. This is a product appearance introduction. Equipped with spring door, push handle, PID controller, exhaust vent, ceramic fiber, power socket, ELB, level foot. This is the main feature of this product. There is a PID function for precise temperature control. There is a purge function to suppress overshoot of temperature. The controller can regulate the temperature and time. There is a time scale selection function. Selectable units are 99 minutes 59 seconds, 99 hours 59 minutes, 99 days, and 23 hours. An error message is displayed when the temperature sensor is disconnected. An alarm sounds when the time is up. There is a function to compensate if the actual temperature and the displayed temperature are different. For installation, it is equipped with a spring shock absorber that increases the adhesion of the door, minimize heat loss. High temperature testing up to 1000 degrees Celsius is possible. By using vacuum form ceramic block, the heat retention is good and the time to reach high temperatures fast. For the safety of users, there is a ventilation structure between the inside and the outside, prevents exterior heating. A pedestal is provided to prevent damage to the inner floor surface.